Yeah, I saw your post. Need a spy taken out?
Shh, they could be listening.
Okay.
So, during my Ancient Astronaut podcast last week, I picked up a coded message by a Russian or a North Korean or Canadian spy.
Right.
I know it sounds crazy.
Yes, it does.
Our national security is on the line here. I tracked the signal to the spy's hideout.
Okay, I'll look into it.
That was Sound of the Police from KRS-One here on 99.5.
Locked. Doesn't look like anyone's home. You sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
Any outbuildings? A trailer or something?
I'll check. That RV looks sketchy. Ugh! Jesus! It just blew up!
Booby traps! You see, I was right!
Okay, so maybe you're onto something here.
Of course I am! Everything I believe is true!
Someone's camped up on that hill!
Is it the spy?
Seeing as they're shooting at me, yes.
Okay, take them out!
I don't think so, shitbag. I always had it. It's done.
Woohoo! All those trolls who made fun of me can eat it!